How are you guys doing? Long time no see. So you guys tell me, what am I supposed to do now?
You have to decide that.
Shall we proceed with that?
You shall.
Yes,
you
shall. Ahead.
We'll proceed with that?
Yeah.
The act starts now.
Best of luck.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, today, my act is about taking risk and taking a chance in your life. Certain times in life, we win. In certain times, we lose. ඇතැම් අවස්ථාවලදී ජීවිතේ අපි ජයග්‍රහණය කරනවා. ඇතැම් අවස්ථාවලදී අපි පරදිනවා. ඒක එහෙම තමයි. නමුත් පරවුණු මල් නැවත පිපෙන්නේ නැහැ. Therefore, you need to take risk. You need to take chances in your life.
I agree.
This act today is about that. Since I know you all, let me go to the guest judge. How are you, sir? My name is Hannibal. Hannibal the Magic Warrior. Nice to see you, sir.
I'm Pradeep.
All right. Nice to see you, sir. Pradeep, Mr. Pradeep.
Yeah.
I have a normal set of padding envelopes. Ladies and gentlemen, a normal set of padding envelopes. It's normal because it says normal. So what I want you to do is I want you to mix them up. You need to handle this with care. Don't tear it. I want you to mix them up. While he's mixing, I have some phones. Mobile phones. I have some mobile phones. There you go. Let's move it out. Ladies and gentlemen, some ordinary mobile phones. What I want you to do is, I want you to take a mobile phone and put it carefully inside it. Let me show you how it's done. If you mix it. So you will put it like this. And there is a small seal. You will remove it. And then you will paste it. And then you will put it in the box. Are the instructions clear, sir? Do you want me to repeat it back again?
No, very clear.
Thank you very much. Until you do that, I'll entertain them.
Good stuff.
Let's sing some songs. Rana girao rana pitin nigila gya den. Sihina viman sihina loven sidi gya den. Rana girao rana pitin nigila gya den. Sihina viman sihina loven sidi gya den. Sita sulam sita laye hama gya den. In a TK, Ekaduela, in the movie, no day. Yeah! So, are you done?
Yeah.
I'm done. Thank you very much, sir.
Very much, sir.
But there's one envelope remaining. Why is that, sir? Did you put two in one?
Maybe.
There's only five? I don't know, five. Semi final, ticket, dala, the end of fine. So,
maybe two.
So, there's only one. There's one remaining. Umara, you have your phone, right? Can you please switch off your phone and can we use it?
Okay.
Can you please switch off the phone?
Okay.
Please switch off the phone, Nani.
Okay.
Switch off the phone.
Switching off.
You're switching it off.
Let me take this cover.
That's okay. All right. Switched off?
Best.
Okay. Sir, put it inside. Put it inside. Seal it and you can put it wherever you want. Put it wherever you want. Umara, since you put your phone, can you please stand up?
Okay.
Please stand up. And you will join me? You will join me? Thank you very much, sir. Job well done. Very good. Please come. Please come. Watch your step. Look at your dress. My goodness. You're like the Sri Lankan Cleopatra. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hit my music. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely Umara. A round of applause to her. Yeah, Umara, come with me, join with me. Umara, I got these envelopes. Okay? What I want you to do is I want you to mix them up. Mix them up. You can mix them up. Can you please mix them up? Okay. I'm not going to look at it. You can mix them up. Right, mumbo jumbo. What I want you to do is, I have spell stickers. The stickers are numbered from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 numbers here. You will take it and you will remove one carefully, wait, and you can put it in any envelope you want. Kemathi envelope ekata danna puluwa. Please go ahead. Put it in anyone. 1, very good. You're doing the postal service way. Nice, very nice. It's 3. Very good. Lovely assistant. Thank you very much. All right. That's the 5. All right. Superb. Superb. This is 6. All right. That's a 6, no? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You've done really good. Can you please put your hand forward? Very, very good. Ladies and gentlemen, the universal symbol of risk. The universal symbol of risk. What is this? Dice. There you go. And I have this shaker. Can you please put it into this? Very, very good. You're going to shake it like this, huh? See that? You will shake it like that.
Okay.
Because if you shake it like this, it will go up and hit down.
Okay.
I want you to shake it like this. Always we'll get a new number.
Okay.
All right. What you're going to do is, let me take it over here. We can throw this off. And now, when you shake it, you will get a number.
Okay.
And we are going to eliminate that particular envelope.
Okay.
That's so simple, isn't it?
Yeah.
Please go ahead and let's see what number we get. That's 1, no?
Yep.
So we are going to eliminate 1. Because she rolled 1. But wait. This is going to be really interesting. Suddenly it became really interesting, isn't it? See, look at Ranjan's smile. Let's go ahead. Please go ahead. Next one. Please go ahead. What's the next one? 6, 6, 6. Well, 6. Denla Buddha. Yeah. Can you remember your phone by noise? Can you remember? Shabden phone neka andura ganna puluwanda? Let's do it. Go ahead. 2. 2, Is it a 2?
Yeah, it's a 2.
Deka dali?
Deka.
You put a 2 no?
No.
Make a rule karama ordinary 2 e gawe?
Oh.
Oane pesut kare? Oya karanne. You do it. Do it, Dani.
Move. Move aside.
2.
Move
okay,
aside.
Okay. Do it. Hannibal goes out of the semifinals. Bye-bye, guys. But don't worry. We have interesting stuff.
Oh, my God.
Roll it. What's that? It's 1. No, it should be 5, 3, 4.
Okay.
What is it? 2. 2. No. What is it?
2.
2 again. What's the next
1.
One? No. Go ahead.
3.
3. Denla Buddha, 3. Yes. Yeah. 3. Go ahead. 5 or 4. 6. No. I can see the 5. 5 or 4. No, go ahead. No, honey. 4. Denla Buddha. Honey, ammo. Denla Buddha.
My phone.
Ladies and gentlemen, look at this. You, sir, you mixed it up. I had no control. You mixed it up also. You even broke my prop.
So I'm sorry.
Tibba ekamaika. Ekat kadala dem. And you put the stickers. And we have 1 left, ladies and gentlemen. There's 1 left. And that's this. Umara, please take it, and tell me, is that yours?
It's my
phone! Yes, it is! Yes, it is, yes!
My phone!
Yeah! Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, Hannibal! the magic warrior. Thank you, Mara.
Thank you.
You
so
are
much.
Brilliant.
Thank you very
a
much.
A round of applause to Mara. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm done.
Okay, Hannibal, the magic warrior. Okay, few comments from me. I remember telling you last time that I think you are the best communicator in Sri Lanka.
Thank you, sir.
Not in terms of language skills. To me, communication is not just language. Language is a medium you use to communicate, and there are a lot more aspects and elements that you add to communication, and you prove to the world once again what those are, right? Your style, right? How you sort of get the attention from the audience, how you keep it going, how you gather the momentum, how you influence the other person's, you know, thinking, thought process, how you captivate an audience, how you effectively use one's body language in order to ensure that the listener is fully aligned with you, not allowing the listener to sort of go on the path she or he wants to be on, but getting the listener to go on the path you want that person to be on, right? That's communication. And you are an example to the rest of the magicians and other performers, you know, who have come on stage to present their acts. And obviously, with all what I said, you should go to the pool. You have my vote.
Thank you. Thank you very much, sir.
You know what's funny? It's like when you've been given the chance to do your act, and how after the act you are very calm and collected and very arapusa wage miya wage, you know? Like you're just standing there like as if nothing happened. I am very thankful to you for not ruining my phone. I have a lot of important things on this phone. And well presented. Thank you for getting me up on stage. And I'm definitely going to send you to the
Thank you.
Pool.
Thank you.
Good luck and all
Thank
the
you
best.
Very much. Thank you, Madam.
Do you know the meaning of your name?
Hannibal.
Yeah. What is the
Hannibal?
Why are you using the Hannibal?
Hannibal is my real name also.
Real name?
Surname.
What is your surname?
Trevin Sashan Hannibal.
Hannibal කියලා කියන්නේ මේ පියුනික් සටන් පවතින කාලේ ක්‍රිස්තු පූර්ව 2000 වසරේ උතුරු අප්‍රිකාවේ දැන් අපි ටියුනිෂියාව කියලා කියන කාර්තේජේ වීරයා.
කාර්තේජ් Hannibal of Carthage.
ඔව්. කාර්තේජේ ඉඳලා එයා රෝමයට පයින් ගියා. බාබල් හමුදාවෙන් ගිහලා රෝමේ අල්ලගත්තා. ඔව්. ඒ නිසා මේ Hannibal කියන්නේ ලේසි පුතෙක් නෙමෙයි. හරියට මහා ඇලෙක්සැන්ඩර් වගේ. මේ පැත්තට මහා ඇලෙක්සැන්ඩර් වගේ අප්‍රිකාවට ඉන්නේ Hannibal. ඒ වගේ මේ කීර්තිමත් නාමයක් ඔබේ පියා ඔබට දීලා තියෙන හැමෝම. මං හිතුව අපි මේක අන්වර්ථ නාමයක් කියලා ඔබ නිකන් යොදාගත්ත නමක් කියලා
නෑ
මම සන්තෝෂ වෙනවා ඒක. ඒ නිසා ඔබ මේ වේදිකාවට හරි සොෆිස්ටිකේෂන් එකක් ගේනවා ඉන්ටර්නැෂනල් ලෙවල් එකක් ගේනවා ඔබ මම හිතනවා යූත් විත් ටැලන්ට් වැඩසටහනට ඔබව වර්ග කරන්න බෑ මැජිෂියන් හෝ ඇක්ටර් හෝ එන්ටර්ටේනර් හෝ සිංගර් හෝ ඩාන්සර් හෝ ඕල් මේ හැම දෙයක්ම එකහු කරගත්තු ප්‍රසංගයක් පර්ෆෝමන්ස් එකක් මාර් පර්ෆෝම කෙනෙක් ඔබ. ඒ නිසා ඔගේ ඔබේ ඔබේ අද මැජික් එකත් හරි සක්සස්. අපි තාම දන්නේ නැහැ ඒක කොහොමද වුනේ කියලා. ආ මැජික් කියන්නේ ට්‍රික්ස් නේ. මැජික් කියන්නේ මායා නෙමේ. ආ මැජික් කියලා කියන්නේ ට්‍රික්ස්. හැබැයි ට්‍රික් එක අපිට අහු වෙන්නේ නැති වෙන්න ඕනේ. ඒ අහු නොවන්න මැජිෂියන් කරන දේ තමයි එයා මේ අපව රවට්ටන එයාගේ වෙන වෙන විචූර්ණ වලින්. ඕනම මැජිෂියන් කෙනෙක් සාමාන්‍ය ඇක්ටර් කෙනෙක්. ඊට එහා ගිය ඇක්ටිං කැපැසිටි එකක් ඔබට තියෙනවා. මම ඔබව සංචිතයට යවන්නේ නිකම්ම නෙවෙයි. ඔම යංකු සංචිතයට බලමුකු ගිහින්.
මට පොඩි දෙයක් කියන්න. ඔබ වැනි පුද්ගලයෙක් මට හොඳ ඇක්ටර් කෙනෙක් කීම ඒක මට ලොකු දෙයක්.
මම වචන නාස්ති කරන්නේ නැහැ Hannibal.
Thank you sir.
මම වචන නාස්ති කරන්නේ. මම වචන වලට ගෞරව කරන කෙනෙක්. මම ඒ කියන්නේ හිතාමතා. මේ කටෙන් පනිනව නෙමෙයි. මම හිතලා කියන්නේ. හේතුවක් ඇතුව කියන්නේ. ඉස්සරහට බලන්න පුළුවන්. මම එහෙම කිව්වේ ඇයි කියලා ඉස්සරහට බලන්න පුළුවන්.
Thank you sir.
ඔබ ගියවර පෙන්නපු පර්ෆෝමන්ස් එකත් එක්ක කම්පෙයා කරද්දී දෙකේම තියෙන්නේ ආකර්ෂණය දෙකේම අඩුවක් නැහැ ක්‍රියේටිවිටි එක ඒ ඇට්‍රැක්ෂන් එක සේරම තියෙනවා හරියට. එනිවේ මං හිතනවා ඔයාට අපි අවස්ථාව දුන්නොත් ඉදිරියට යන්නට මීට වඩා දේවල් ඇතිනේ ගොඩක් තියෙනවා දිනේ ඔයගේ.
I'll give you a good show sir.
Okay. ඡන්දය ඔබට තියෙනවා. ජය වේවා.
Thank you sir.
Thank you very much. Hi Hannibal.
Hello sir.
The judges gave you really good comments.
Yes.
I loved it as well.
Thank you very much.
If you ever want to travel to Australia, I'll sponsor your show. All right?
Thank you very much, sir. Well, I'm looking forward to it. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. See you soon. Bye-bye.